morning, Warren Tech students and staff. I am your host, Brandon, back at it again, hosting again for Monday, September 30th.
And I'm Elizabeth.
If you are taking the late bus home on Tuesday and are unsure of your bus or stop, please visit the main office and Miss Schubert or Miss Harper will help you determine which is the right one for you.
On Friday, October 10th, there will be a theater interest meeting at 3 p.m. to discuss the upcoming show, auditions, and plans for the year. If you are interested in being involved, please come to the meeting or contact Ms. Farber at farbers@wctech.org. We hope to see you there.
And we'll be right back after these messages.
You know when you're drowning, you don't actually inhale until right before you black out?
It's called voluntary apnea. It's like no matter how much you're freaking out, the instinct to not let any water in is so strong that you won't open your mouth until you feel like your head is exploding.
But then when you finally do let it in, that's when it finally stops hurting.
It's not scary anymore. It's actually kind of peaceful.
I'm fine.
Yeah, aside from the not sleeping.
The jumpiness.
The constant, overwhelming, crushing fear that something terrible is about to happen.
It's called hypervigilance. The persistent feeling of being under threat.
I mean, it's not just a feeling, though.
It's like it's a panic attack.
Like I can't even breathe.
Like you're drowning?
Yeah.
So if you're drowning and you're trying to keep your mouth closed until that very last moment, what if you choose to not open your mouth, to not let the water in?
You do anyway. It's a reflex.
But if you hold off until that reflex kicks in, you have more time, right?
Not much time.
But more time to fight your way to the surface.
I guess.
More time to be rescued.
More time to be in agonizing pain. I mean, did you forget about the part where it feels like your head is exploding?
If it's about survival, isn't a little agony worth it?
I mean, what if it just gets worse?
What if it's agony now and it's just hell later on?
Then think about something Winston Churchill once said. If you're going through hell, keep going.
Can I talk to a guidance counselor?
Miss Sugar, may I talk to you about something?
Sure, what's up?
Come join the cross-country team for their annual 5K run on Saturday, October 12th at 9 a.m. It's free for your current students to join. Runners will receive a free t-shirt and rewards will be given out to the top three in each division. Register in advance by logging on to active.com. For more information, see Mr. Guerra or email him at guerrar@wctech.org.
The bowling team will be hosting the second annual bowl-a-thon on Saturday, October 19th from 6 to 8 p.m. at Oakwood Lanes in Washington. There will be door prizes, a bake sale, a 50-50, and a silent auction to include awesome prizes like bowling balls, gear, and gift cards from local and national businesses. All this for only $10, which includes shoes and 2 hours of bowling. Reservations are suggested. Contact Adrian Stark at adrian.stark@yahoo.com.
And for Nightline News, I am your host, Brandon.
And I'm Elizabeth. Have a great
day,
Warren
Tech.
Tech.